With SendPulse, you can add a payment button to chatbots and websites, or specify the payment system in the core setting to accept online payments from users to your Stripe account. In this video, you'll learn how to integrate Stripe with SendPulse. Log in to your personal account or register a new account with Stripe. After creating your account, you'll receive a registration confirmation by email. You can begin using your Stripe account in test mode as soon as you create it. In test mode, you can simulate using all Stripe's features without moving real money. To accept real payments, you need to first activate your account and then use live mode. To do this, click Activate Payments and enter your registered business details. Please note that Stripe is not available in all countries. Eligibility is determined by the country your business is registered in. You can check the list of countries for which payment system connection is available by clicking on the link below this video. After creating a store, go to the Developers section and the API Keys tab. Next to the Secret Key field, click Reveal Live Key. Click on the key to copy it. Log in to your SendPulse account and go to the Account Settings, Accept Payments tab. Next to Stripe, click Connect. Enter the secret key in the corresponding field. Select the currency you accept and click Save. If the values are correct, the connection status will change to Connected. To connect an additional merchant of the same payment system, click the three dots icon next to a payment system and select Add One More Merchant. Follow the same procedure you used when adding a merchant. Enter a name for your additional merchant so that you can identify it. This name will only be displayed in your account. Customers will not see it. Now you can choose Stripe as a payment system for payment buttons in chatbots and landing pages, and also make your courses paid. Please note that payment acceptance is only available on paid plans.